wake up between 4:30 a.m. and 6 a.m. every single morning, and this is the time I go to sleep and how I've amended my schedule to make that possible. Truly feel like a grandma saying this, but I go to sleep around 8:30, 9 at the absolute latest. I have been wanting to wake up at 5 a.m. for a really long time, and my only concern was, how am I gonna go to sleep so early? What's that gonna do to my social life? I'm like a young 20-something living in New York City. And genuinely, what I've learned is that whether you are hanging out with your friends at 5 p.m. for dinner or meeting them at 8 p.m. for dinner, the people who want to hang out with you are going to make the time to hang out with you, even if it's not according to their schedule. Case in point, tonight one of my best friends came to dinner with me. I literally ate at 5 p.m. She had some appetizers. We still had the best time ever. Went for a walk after. She'll have dinner later. I'm gonna go to sleep soon. It just makes me wonder, how many of us have been sacrificing how we really want to live, what time we want to wake up, our ideal schedule and routine, because we're afraid it's gonna make us too different from our friends and the people that we hang out with. I promise you, nothing feels better than living according to the life that you've always envisioned for yourself, even if it means you're gonna be doing things differently. And who knows, maybe you'll even inspire some of your friends to join you. Good night.
20,000 damn bitches on the island. 20,000 damn bitches going private. She make it clap. I got the strap.
I heard the 5 a.m. club, so you don't have to. Part 1. In today's world where distractions are at its peak, waking up at 5 a.m. is very useful. Take excellent care of the front end of your day and the rest of your day will pretty much take care of itself. Own your morning, elevate your life.
It's very, very simple to get what you want, but it's not easy. It's your job to make yourself do the crap you don't want to do so you can be everything that you're supposed to be. And you're so damn busy waiting to feel like it. And you're never going to. Ever. No one's coming. No one. No one's coming to push you. No one's coming to tell you to turn the TV off. No one's coming to tell you to get out the door and exercise. Nobody's coming to tell you to apply for that job that you've always dreamt about. Nobody's coming to write the business plan for you. It's up to you.
The scary news is, you're on your own now. But the cool news is, you're on your own now.
From sprinkler splashes to fireplace ashes, I gave my blood, sweat and tears for this. I hosted parties and starved my body like I'd be saved by...
Count the headlights on the
be ridiculous, Andrea. Everybody wants this.
Hello and welcome to another 5 a.m. day in my life. And obviously if I'm up at 5 a.m., I'm wearing a cute, adorable workout set. First thing I do is I'll chug some water and then I'll go make my favorite pre-workout. And while I'm waiting for that to kick in, I will just plan out my day, write out my to-dos, and even plan out my meals for today. By now, it's 5:30, I will walk my butt down to the gym and I will dance it out and hype myself up to get this workout done. I did a cycle class and oh my gosh, I was the sweatiest thing by the end of that. And then next, I just showered and I did my skincare routine. I'm using the JS Health Vitamin Skincare line and let me tell you, it is fan-freaking-tastic. Leaves my skin feeling so soft and literally the glowiest thing I've ever seen.
Next, I'll just do some light makeup and we will fix this hair that is a greasy mess. I did this cute little hairstyle. There is a video on my page. And for breakfast, I prepped these pumpkin overnight oats and oh my gosh, they are so delicious. A video will be coming soon. And today, here is the fit and we are off to work at 7:30.
This ain't sitting real good to my soul. Everywhere this little girl goes, she pick up another obstacle. She was my heart. I don't know the tribe or the fall, but by default, she don't think of me. I thought she was an Indian.
Go, 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 go.
Pimps in the crib, ma.
Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
When the pigs try to get at you,
park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot.
Get an attitude.
Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot.
Got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring Chandon and I'm over this. Cause I got it going on.
If I'm in the club, bottle full of bub, mama, I got what you need. If you need to fill a bar, I'm in the habit since I ain't even making love. So come give me a hug if you ain't getting drunk. You can find me.
So if you want to wake up at 5 a.m, there's a couple of things that I would do. You really need to physically exert yourself the day before. Pick up a martial art. Whatever it is, you have to do something physically intensive so that you can fall asleep at 9 o'clock. Before you go to sleep, have a little routine. So for me, it's I have a shower, brush my teeth, floss, light a candle. Candle's only lit for a couple of minutes. Blow it out, get into bed, say, Alexa, good night. She plays my like sleep playlist, which is Frank Ocean, if you're wondering.